It's like a batch of electrodes dated 2013-05 expiration date, lot number 132601, seemed to not be lasting as long as they should be. Looks like they went out in March, and if you look at the electrodes, the ones with the blue dots are a batch from 2013-05. I don't know if you can see in the video, but there's like an indentation in the center of the electrode. And when you pull the electrode up, you'll see there's like a white spot underneath the gel in the foil. And that's usually a telltale sign that the electrode's going bad. With that, you can see anywhere from three-digit reactance numbers to negative numbers. Now, if you compare one to a new electrode, which looks fine, you notice the silver underneath the gel looks fine. There's no white marks, no streaks, or nothing. So that's a telltale sign that the electrodes are starting to go bad. And with the 2013-05 expiration date, you can see drifts in numbers, negative numbers, or extremely high. Thank you. we've never checked expiration. We checked expiration dates, but we've never kept track of expiration date. It's been 30 years. We never had a problem with electrodes. I can determine that the electrodes have been going out in March, which is approximately right, because normally the electrodes have a year and a few months. So.